This is the story of the periodic table and four categories: metals and nonmetals, metalloids and noble gas. This is kind of dry right now, so I'm gonna cue the brass. The tube is full of metals, and here are their properties. They are shiny, conduct heat and electricity. They are malleable and have a high density. Time to move on to nonmetals now, don't you agree? I'm starting off with the fact that they're brittle, they are dull, and they're found in a gas. Poor conductors are like everything and have a low mass. They're unreactive to copper, chlorine, or acid. Meanwhile, metals are the most reactive. These are the qualities of some elements. These are the people within here, Maesha and Nince. They are happy existing in unity, even though they are very different. Metals is Maesha and she is the main girl. Nince is our metals and he will rock her off. Soon I'll introduce their baby boy, but for now here is their relationship. Here are the four categories of your periodic table personified. Even if it doesn't make sense yet, come on, I'll describe it. Metals are reactive, so Maesha tends to start verbal fights, but Nince will be fine. The words only have acid bite. You can finally meet their boy. He is the metalloid and his mother named him Troy. I'm not sure why, but that's besides the point. Electron affinity is high, but so hard to pinpoint. Acts like his father and looks like his mother. Shiny exterior, but acts lackluster. He's in the middle for conduction and not very dense. He's so similar to them and really doesn't make any sense.
But he made a friend and her name is Maesha. Nice young woman who is super stable. Conducts electricity even though she can't be seen. Baby, a product of 6-year-old creativity.